conversation right now is being able to see if we can use our middle school facilities to host practices and games. Obviously, the middle school students take priority, right? And so they're going to have their contest. The thing about middle school athletics is that they get out of school earlier than we do, right? They practice earlier than we do. They have games earlier than we do. So, you know, I don't know the middle school sports schedule, but everything tells me that there actually should be less conflict there than we might think there is. And their seasons are smaller, right? So, and the nice part about it is that even though like Green Middle School doesn't have lights, you know, if it's March, April, you still get sunlight until 7:30. So maybe you can hold, you know, a soccer practice at the middle school at 5 o'clock, right? And still get a 2-hour practice in before the lights go out, and the middle school can still get their stuff done. Like I said, it's gonna take a good deal of coordination. And there's already understanding at the district level the need to come up with solutions. We're in a good spot. There are some schools where they got one field for all their sports, and so it's going to be challenging. And so we could, in fact, you know, feel the consequences of that, because some schools may not be able to field two teams. They might be only be able to field one just because of the physical space they have available.